Ja. Goedenavond. We gaan vandaag nummers
spelen van het nieuwe album van Adrian Borland, The Amsterdam Tapes. Daarna houden we een pauze en dan komen we terug als The Sound. We doen dit met gastzangers uit Engeland en uit Nederland. En de eerste zanger is Felix McGinn. Laat die tape maar draaien.
Dank je wel.
Thank you.
very much. Handjes bij elkaar, dames en heren, voor de volgende gastzinger, dat is Simon Breen. Geef maar een goede applaus.
Mr. Kevin Hewitt.
He's 6 foot 6, you see. I'm 5 foot 6. It's good to see you. To think Alison Goldfrapp stood here only a few days ago. I feel like Alison Goldfrapp. None of you riding those bicycles here, are you? I keep getting nearly knocked over by cyclists. It's really getting on me. I think I might form the anti-cycle party. Do you think I might get elected? Anyway, I've always wanted to be Sonny and Cher, so... Elizabeth is going to be Sonny, I'm going to be Cher on this song called Sea of Noise.
sitting in the hot air of the south. The smaller the talk, the louder the mouth. I could suffer a moment, but we're talking years. It turns my head and it burns my ears. Sea of noise. Bury my body in a sea of noise. Destination. The spirit corroded in resignation. The brightest eyes are shutting slowly. They don't want to see what's going to be. Sea of Clouds gather in the dirt blue sky. Dissenting voices scatter as it rains down, as it rains.
Thank you. Elizabeth, Elizabeth, beautiful Elizabeth. Hey, Wilhelmine, hey, Hank, hey, David. Hope you're all okay. Bethan, hope you're okay. Now, I've set the microphone stand for the right height for my very good friend, Carlo van Putten.
What? You're kidding.
Ordinary angel.
Ordinary angel.
Thank you. And I'm Maurice Westerling.
Net op tijd binnen.
Het volgende wil ik even wat over kwijt. Dat willen wij opdragen aan Ruud de Beer.
Dankjewel.
Mark Burgess.
Oeps. Thank you.
celebration of you. Hands tied in your white room. My dream is rope and rose fire. Right now I miss you. Right now I feel small. The soulless can crush you, pressed up to their wall. But we'll find a reason to smile after all. So don't fade away. Don't fade away. Song and have a glass of wine. There's nothing more than this, and never will be. 1,000 miles, an ocean of sky, but we'll be together. Feel my spirit fly, it goes straight to your white room. That last verse just cries, don't fade away.
much for supporting this, for coming here and supporting this. It means a great deal to all of us. Thank you very much.
Als de sound.
Yeah. Welkom terug.
Yo.
Welkom terug.
out lights, a room with lights and blind. These ideas I invite to the party of my mind. Won't you come in and invite love? Won't you come in, invite your anarchist friend? Won't you come in? Won't you come in? Stay till the end. There's a disturbance over by the stairs. Ooh. And a face looks round for me. Her eyes say something's going wrong. Some things ain't how they should be. I invite you to the party of my mind. An invitation to the party of my mind. Some talk, some cry, some go out for air. In the party of my mind. Everyone will be there.
Kevin Ewing.
Again.
I got to take a picture of you. Mark Burgess told me to do this.
Come on!
Thank you. Okay, let's do this one for Adrian, of course.
Make contact.
Hey. So now listen, we're going to do a song. I'm going to dedicate this to a couple of very special people who are a big part of Adrian's life. And the first is his mother, Wynne Borland. So for Wynne, and for his friend and a great keyboard player, Colvin Mayers. Where the love is. And now, I met a wonderful guy yesterday, a lovely person, and when he was a kid, Adrian was his hero. And he's here to pay tribute to Adrian, Simon Breed.
Okay. It's burning up for Mr. Balling. Escape myself.
you very much. Up next, Sex on a Stick. Van Putten by name, Van Putten by nature, Carlo Van Putten.
Hand of Love. Sing along if you can.
Dank u wel. Put me in my place. I've gotta get
God in me. There's a devil in me. There's a God in me. And I gotta ask you, what do you want from me? You know the deeper you cut, the less is left of me.
band. I would like to introduce to you a young man by the name of Maritz.
From the sound, hard land.
Hartstikke goed zo. Adrian. Simon Breed gaat een nummer solo doen. Nu.
Okay, thank you. This has been quite an intense and wonderful experience, speaking personally. And I'm just going to make it even worse for myself. So if I do start crying in this song, I would really like you to sing along. And I suspect some of you might know this song. When I was 16, Adrian Borland, playing this song, he dedicated it to me. He dedicated it to the Simon Breed, the tall guy who wants to be a singer in a band. He doesn't know what he's in for. So I'd like to take this opportunity to dedicate it to him and therefore to you. So please sing along with me. And before I forget, a huge thanks to Bart Van Poppel, who's been incredible. Bart, everyone. Without him, this wouldn't have happened. Okay, let's see if I can do this. This song's called Silent Air. Thunder in the air, before a storm that rips, anger in my heart, a finger on my lips. You showed me that silence that haunts this troubled world. Yeah, you showed me that silence can't speak louder than words. Words end in disaster. On the rocks in pieces. I know something lives on there, but I can't say what it is. You show me that silence that haunts this troubled world. Yeah, you show me that silence can't speak louder than words. Beautiful again. That haunts this troubled world. Yeah, you show me that silence can speak louder than words. Thank you very much. That was great.
Simon Breed.
Well, you showed us that silence can speak louder than words. Thank you for this. Thanks for the band. It's a fucking great evening, though. If Simon wasn't in tears where I was, I think Adrian is in every corner of this room. I want to dedicate this one to Bob Boland, his father, who's in the room. Yeah.
Yeah, cheers, Bob.
Cheers, Bob. And if you want, sing along with this one, though. It's winning. We'll be right back.
That was it. Vergeet niet, doel van deze avond, er is een fantastische plaat te koop buiten. Amsterdam Tapes van Adrian Borland. Dit is echt de laatste nummer, voor mij ook een verrassing. It's Skeletons.
Ze hebben helemaal aan de naad gewerkt.
We hebben niet meer. We moeten nog meer.